upcoming episode of Sony TV's popular daily soap Dil Hi Toh Hai is gearing up for some interesting twists and drama. Ritwik takes a stand for Palak, lashes at Reeva. Ritwik lashes at Reeva, taking stand for Palak. Ritwik and Palak's plan work out and manages to get that go-between scene that stops them from getting married. Ritwik thanks Palak for supporting him and helping him to rectify his mistake, while Reeva is hurt. Reeva hates Palak and because of her. Samir betrayed her and thus accuses Palak for one night stand with him. Palak is shocked when Ritwik bursts at Reeva and asks her to mind her tongue. Reeva is shocked as Ritwik had his voice over her, but now he does it for Palak. So what do you think about this? Keep watching our channel TV Grand Time for more topic charting updates and upcoming twists.